If you don't want to miss any Bollywood gossip, press the bell icon to get instant update from us.
Bollywood's heartthrob Vicky Kaushal turned 32 on Saturday, May 16. The actor, who is in quarantine in Mumbai with his family members including brother and actor Sunny Kaushal, recently revealed that he'll be celebrating a quiet birthday this year. In an interview, Vicky Kaushal said, "I never thought that we'd be in a situation where things literally come to a standstill. Leave alone a birthday in lockdown, I never even imagined a lockdown before." He even talked about his birthday celebrations in his childhood. Calling them special, Vicky said, "There were no cell phones to take selfies and record the event, nor peer pressure to post them. It was just about having a good time with friends. Those simple days from my childhood are special." Vicky also added that he has no complaints celebrating his birthday at home this year. "Look at what people who are away from home or don't have a home are going through, including the frontline workers of the pandemic. By staying home, we can flatten the curve," the actor said. From essaying the character of the lead's best friend to leading a squad of soldiers at the forefront in a war drama, Vicky has done it all and has won over the audience with his versatility. We wish this rising star a very happy birthday.